so thank you. This is Charlie Vinyl from Silver Spoon Music, and we are bringing to you today the newest of our Dutar banjos. This design comes loosely from the Dutar and Tanbur and a few Middle Eastern instruments that go back thousands of years, and obviously with a can resonator. The can resonator is chosen because some Eastern instruments, mostly with street musicians and beggars, are made out of found objects, and I really appreciate the resonant qualities of these old cans. They have a very subtle wobble to them. You hear the imperfection of the tension and basically the misuse of the can becoming a really interesting resonator. So this body is made, or the neck is made, of European beech, all carved, hand-shaped, and fitted. The neck goes through the body and attaches to this fork stringer, which is metal worked into shape. This instrument is only going to be available as a custom option, but because of that, it allows for a lot of variety. The main design with this string setup is a lower G, and then a higher G, and then two Ds in pair, so that it works similar to a drone instrument where you only have to play the one melody string, but if you're really feeling adventurous, you can jump up onto the G strings and either play the highs or the lows off of it, depending upon what you're going for. Also, on the sides, it is chromatically marked, or diatonically marked, and chromatically fretted, so that it allows you to kind of mindlessly just pick and play, but also if you want to do serious work, you can also do that. So for this instrument and many more, please check out the shop on Etsy. And as always, it's Charlie Bynum. Thank you.